way that you can put both of these microphones on my bass drums. Are my drums coming through the PA system? Thank you.
every night. Whoa, whoa, but sweet darling, you know we got this war to fight. Well, I hope you hear me, baby. You know I'm calling you on the fire. Can you hear me all right?
Thank you. Thank you. Come in with the beat.
All right.
That bangs.
And one, two, one, two, three. For the bass drum. One, two, three. Yeah, make sure you're loud right there until I come singing again. Then you can quiet it down. You know, like how you've been doing? Okay, well, this one more time. Why don't you give me the drop? It must be really tired. But it's all right, though. You can do it. Huh? Okay. Okay, one more time. Time, okay?
Sounding good.
Huh?
sounding good.
Starting to sound better?
Yeah.
Great. Yeah, just a little more bass drum. No, that's right. Okay, I'm gonna try to sing it this time. So give me just a tiny more voice in my earphones, though.
Okay.
And the guitar too. So I won't have to play so hard. My guitar too, so I'm gonna play so hard. Okay, ready? One, two. Let me hear a little bit of bass, too, in it. Okay, one, two. Yes, it's in there. One. It's one, two.
I'm a man.
towards the end. That's the end part here. That's the end. Still, you know, you took the drums out now. You took the top drums out of them. I can't hear those. The one, two. I really hate to keep you up asleep. I didn't mean to keep you up asleep. Thank you.
glad you could make it, man.
Yeah.
Glad you could make it.
I am too.
Fine. And I wanted to, so many people have been asking, because they've heard... No, so many people have been asking because they've heard that you regard your performance as a spiritual experience. Mm. So, if there's some comments you'd like to make about that, we'd all be very interested.
Yeah, I'm a female spiritual.
I can dig it. I can dig it.
Yeah, some of them have.
I'll dig it.
Thing that, after going to church for a few times and getting thrown out of there because you have tennis shoes on with a blue and black suit,
yeah,
brown shirt.
Yeah.
And then after politics pay you this hogwash about this and that, you know, you decide to say, well, let me get my own thing together, you know. And so music is my scene. My whole life is based around it, so it quite naturally comes to be even more than religion. And so what I learned through the experience of it, I try to pass on to other people, you know, through our music, so it won't be so hard for them to go around. Like, for instance, all this violence, people running around through the street, you know. I can understand their point, but like, if they dig the sounds and let the spiritual, but it's like church, actually, you know.
Yeah.
Just like church, how you go to a gospel church. And we're trying to get the same thing through modern day music, you know.
I can dig it very easily. There's no problem. I was checking, doing a little research on you. You're Sagittarian also.
Constantly.
Right? I'm Sagittarian myself. Yes. And because when I'm very interested in people, I try to check them out and find out as much as I can.
Triples by stone to it. What day are you on?
December 8th.
Yeah. 27th
of May. 27th of November.
Mm.
Yes. Sammy Davis, myself. Let's see, on December 8th, it's Sammy Davis, Winston Churchill, Kirk Douglas, myself, Sinatra's on the 7th, Marie Chevalier.
And we're quite a few.
Yeah, that's the sign of great entertainers, Sagittarius.
Yeah.
That's why I checked you out. I can dig it. I feel like we all got something to offer, you know, and we each have to find our thing.
Right.
And we represent.